What's up? Hey guys, it's me, That Kid Ugly, back here with another video, and today it's another cover video, and it's the Logan Paul's new song, Help Me Help You, featuring Why Don't We, and I'm not doing it solo today. I'm actually doing a duet with
That Kid Marshmallow,
and here we go.
Start it.
Oh, and I'm sorry, you won't hear the music in this because there's no instrumental for it, which I don't understand. So, but when there is an instrumental, I'll redo it, and, yeah.
In 2012 times, you first dressed was probably your best friend. We've been singing in the dressing room for hours. I need a break, baby. I don't have the brain power. When you ask me my opinion, I'm sure to be your minion. You're kind of like on the vision. Everything is difficult.
Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo. Because I'm hungrier than you. I just want to get some food and you about to kill my mood. Does this dress make you fat? Well, you know you want the answer, but I'm smart and that's a trap. Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it back.
I ain't calling back. It just saves me space so I change after waiting. I ain't got your back. But you see me and make that K a lowercase. When you ask me my opinion, I'll sure to be your minion. Girl, you kinda like on the vision. Everything is difficult. Help me help you.
Girl, what you trying to do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill my mood.
Help you.
Does these jeans make me look fat? Yeah, I know you want the answer, but I'm smart and that's a trap. Oh, and here's a random fact. You still got my favorite hoodie and you need to give it back. Alright guys, we're not gonna do the talking for this, but I hope you enjoyed that. Like and subscribe, comment down below what song I should do next. Me and Harlan are actually gonna find another song to do, maybe record it tonight, upload it tomorrow? Yeah. Oh, and the reason I'm so tired is because it's actually 2:35 in the morning. So, yeah. Well, peace!